wrecked from a record-breaking 2 million years at the bottom of the evolutionary ladder? Let's hear it for...